Juzi nimekuwa nikiongelelea kuhusu zile fases Mungu zote alinionyesha concerning the crude oil which is in my shamba. And let us go there because nataka hii mambo yote tuyunganishe, tujue ni wapi tunasaidika. Lazima tunasaidika hapa wa Kenya. Watoto wetu ni lazima watoke from the streets. Hii jambo nimekuwa nikiongea since 2022 November. 4th of November, that is the day the Lord told me, take the message now to the president. 2nd of December, the first message, I released the first message to the president of the nation of Kenya. But because it is a message which is not being understood in the, okay, mambo ya roho yanaeleweka vyema in the spirit. Spiritual things are well discerned spiritually. Not everyone can understand my message. But because I was to use the church, and the church decided still to go mute concerning this whole thing. Ata Mungu mwenyewe ndiye aliniambia, now I'm using this generation, you are seeing it on the street. Generation Z, the Lord told me, he will now use that generation to bring the change he wants it to be brought. Na sababu nimepewa ujumbe sasa niletee to the president, please president, nakuomba tu kwa huruma yote. Sasa chukua ujumbe, oh president, chukua ujumbe, maana ni watoto wetu wako kwa street, ni watoto wetu wanakufa, ni watoto wetu, oh president, chukua ujumbe, ninakuomba. Nimekuwa nikikuambia, ninajua ilikufikia from other platforms. Oh my God, help our president to understand what I am saying. Oh my God, help the president to understand what I am saying. Oi Mungu wetu nihurumie. Tusaidie president ajue ninasema nini. Oh Jesus. Twende katika kitabu cha Isaiah 45. Ndiko Mungu aliniambia anatupatia hidden treasures. Tutasoma tu kifungu ya tatu. Nami nitakupa hazina za ngizani na mali zilizofichwa za pahali pa siri, upate kujua ya kuwa mimi ni Bwana nikuitae kwa jina lako, na Mungu wa Israeli. President, ninajua na kila mtu anajua kana kwamba this situation in this nation cannot be curbed by anything else. It is only the power of God that will help us. And I have been saying this once and again, even to the church. Nimekuwa nikiongelesha, kuna wale nilitumwa kwao, but they didn't get the messenger to take it to the president. That is why the Lord, the day before yesterday, the Lord told me that he is using this generation to make sure the president understands his word in a better way and in an urgency. Sababu saa hii ni nini itatusaidia? Kama si Mungu aliyeniambia aende waambie president aende atoe mafuta iliyoko kwa land yako, atumie, alipe deni ya nje na auze, itumike mafuta, itumike kwa nje na auze, iclear the debt of the nation, because the debt of the nation is a son of God. Actually Mungu wetu afurahi kabisa kabisa kuona watoto wetu wanakimbia huku na kule, of which this moment we are supposed to be lending to other nations. I know I may not be understood, but president, now for this I plead with you, let now this be upon me. If you will not find this crude oil from my shamba, let this whole thing be upon me now. Whatever thing you think you can do to me, please do it to me. Na ukuje tu uone hii mafuta kama iko na kama haiko. Hoi president, kuja uone hii mafuta, sababu hawa watoto wasikufe tena. Hoi president, do what I am saying. The Lord is telling you to come. Utoe hii mafuta, iko kwa land yangu. Refine. He has given me how it will be done. Nimekuwa nikipeana how it will be done from my channel. Mutindi Chaiwa, it's my channel. Na hapo kuna ujumbe zote ambazo nimekuwa nikiongelelea huu ujumbe. Hata hao wameniona Mutembei TV, I praise God for you. Na waombea kabisa sababu mmeiona na mmetaka nikuje niongee through you. Muifikishe kwa haraka na msambaze to all other channels. President yashike ninasema nini? Mungu anasema kuja utoe mafuta. ulipe ndani ya inchi na itumike kwa inchi. Na from there, kuna kazi zitapatikana nyingi. Hata tutakuwa tunaimport labor. We shall be importing labor. Can you imagine? Saa hii tunakuwa, tutafaa kuwa tunakopesha. Kulingana na ile wakati nilirelease hii message. President, I'm saying this. I am Jacqueline. Let everything be upon me if you will not find this crude oil from my shamba. Let everything now be upon me. Let everything be upon me, my president, Mr. President, our president, Dr. William Samuel Ruto, I'm telling you what the Lord is saying. If, just come, for the sake of the children who are in the streets, and for the sake of Son of God, who is Kenya, come and do what the Lord is saying. He is telling you, come and refine the crude oil. Let it be used in the nation. Sell it to other nations to clear the debt which is in the nation of Kenya. Kwa leo sina mambo mingi ya kusema. Mungu amenituma tu nikuje niambie president. He was to use this as the last option. And you know it is God. He has so many options. He can also use something else, but for the sake of our children who are now in the streets dying there. Oh president, come and pick this crude oil. Do as the Lord is saying. I know you may not understand, but you know God. You know God and you know he has miracles. For those who were trying to reach the place and trying to see whether there is crude oil from my shamba, you cannot, uwezi angalia miracle from Google. You can't Google a miracle. You can't Google a miracle. For those who are saying that we have Googled and we have not seen any deposits of crude oil from Machakos, you cannot Google a miracle. This is a miracle. This is a miracle the Lord is coming to do in our nation of Kenya. He said it. He has been saying it through other vessels. I'm not the only vessel who the Lord is using. There are so many other vessels out there. And the word of God is life. And the word of God is the light. So I am standing on that light that the Lord showed me. It is he message me baba since 2015. Since 2015. That is when the Lord told me there is a messenger I'll take to the president. And when I took the message, I carried the message. It is not a simple thing, president. Then the moment I was to take it to you, nobody understood me. Oh, now, president, because I know you understand this. Come, pick the land, refine the crude oil, sell it, clear the debt of the nation. The Lord wants to see another Kenya, his baby, his son. Kenya is his son. Kenya is the son of God. Mungu anataka kuona inchi imekuwa settled. Ujumbe wa leo mimi nafika pale. Na ninashukuru Mungu kwa sababu ujumbe umefikia president with the urgency it deserves and with the importance it deserves. President Dr. William Samuel Ruto, pick the crude oil, refine it, sell it to other nations, clear the debt of the nation. That is what the Lord is saying. Thank you.